Hi everyone and welcome. My name is Andreas Watts and in this tutorial we're gonna learn about this.
Okay everyone, so in this YouTube tutorial we're gonna learn how to change your YouTube picture in 2019. Alright, so they made some updates and it's much easier right now to change your YouTube profile picture on your mobile phone like Android and iPhone. Alright, so to make sure you're up to date with this tutorial, just go to Play Store or App Store, search for YouTube, and update your YouTube, and after that, just open your YouTube app, click on Open. Okay, so go to the top right corner and click on your profile image. Okay, so here you can see manage your Google account. Click on that. So this would take you to your Google account and this is where you can change your YouTube profile picture in 2019. So click on personal info. Okay, click on your profile image. Alright, so you can choose one of these or you can click on upload photo. Okay, so this may look different on your phone, but if you want to take a picture right now, just click on camera or you can just click on files or gallery and things like that to take pictures from your phone. So I'm gonna click on files. Let's choose a picture. And you can make some edits like this. Alright, so when you're satisfied, just click on done. Like that. So let's go back to my YouTube app and have a look. Like that. So now we have a new picture on my YouTube channel. Okay everyone, so this is how you can change your YouTube picture in 2019. So I hope this helped.
Okay everyone, so I hope this was helpful. If you want, you can leave a comment below if this worked or not. You can also subscribe to my channel for more of these videos right here. You can also click on the notification bell to get my updates directly. Alright, and also check out my latest video right here. Just click on this image. And I hope you have an awesome day. Take care and bye.